Hello friends, welcome to Insight Learners. So in this video we shall solve the next question which was asked in Amazon TechOps Associate SMT Bangalore. So this is the question that was asked under the aptitude group, that is section data analysis. So we shall solve the last question of the data analysis part. So the question is like this: if the total number of students who appeared for all the exams together is 5000, so they have given the total 5000 and we need to find the ratio of boys who passed in Hindi to the girls who failed in environment. So we need to find separately. First we need to find the ratio of boys who passed in Hindi. So they have given total as 5000. First we need to calculate the number of boys who passed in Hindi. Then we need to find number of boys. First we need to find number of boys, then we need to find the number of boys who passed in Hindi, then similarly number of girls who failed in environment. So they have given that total number of students is 5000. So first we shall write the given data which they have mentioned. So the total number of students is equal to equal to 5000. So this is already given in the question, that is total number of students is 5000. And then we know that the percentage of students who appeared for exam is also given in terms of a bar graph. So for particular subject they have given the percentage of students who appeared for exam, but here first we need to find the boys percentage. Then we need to find the girls, that is boys percentage with respect to Hindi subject and girls with respect to environment. So first we shall see the boys with respect to Hindi. So the percentage is 25%. So first we need to find this. So they have already given in terms of a bar graph, that is the percentage of students who appeared for exam. So percentage of students who appeared for Hindi exam is equal to, that is 25%, it is already given. So 25%, which is written as 25 by 100 into total number of students is 5000. So out of this we need to, out of 5000, what is the percent of students who appeared for Hindi exam we need to calculate. So therefore the next thing is 25 into 50. So 25 into 50 you can say it as 1250. So 1250 is the percentage of students who appeared for the Hindi exam. So next thing is that we know that the number of boys, so ratio of students who appeared for examination. So with respect to Hindi you can see 2 boys appeared for the examination. So you can directly write. So next thing is the 1250 is the percent of students who appeared for Hindi exam. So here we have 2 boys, ratio is 2 boys, so therefore we can also write it. So we need to calculate with respect to boys. So 1250 is the total percent of students who appeared for Hindi exam, but we want only the boys ratio. So how to calculate is that, so boys it is 2 divided by total is 3 plus 2 it is 5 into 1250. So into 1250. That is 5 2s are 10, 5 5s are 25, 0, then after that 2 0s are 5, 2s are 10 with respect to cancel, 2 2s are 4 and 5. So 500 students, that is the boys who appeared for Hindi examination is 500. So 500 is the boys who appeared for Hindi exam. So but they have told find the ratio of boys who passed in Hindi. So we have calculated the boys who appeared for Hindi exam. So now we shall see the what are the percentage, what percent of students passed in the Hindi exam. So we need to see, they have already given the percentage of students who passed in the Hindi exam. So find the ratio of boys who passed. So they have mentioned that we need to find the boys who passed in the Hindi exam. So this is just the boys who appeared for Hindi exam. So we need to find, the next step is we need to find the percent of, that is the boys who passed in Hindi exam. So boys who passed in Hindi exam Hindi exam, which is equal to, so here you can see the percentage of students who passed in the exam. Consider just the Hindi, so this is the Hindi. So we need only the boys, so the boys is 85%, so which is written as 85/100 into 500. So 500 is the percent of students who, that is the boys who appeared for the Hindi exam. So then after that we need to find 85 into 5 is nothing but 425. So 425 is the percentage of students, that is the boys who passed in Hindi exam. So one part we have finished, that is we have found the boys who passed in Hindi exam. So our next step is we need to find the girls who failed in environment. So in order to find the girls, same, first we need to find the percentage of students, percentage of girls, that is who appeared for, so first we need to find the percentage of students who appeared for the environment exam, it's 9%. Similarly we need to do like this, then we need to separately calculate the girls who passed in Hindi exam. So after subtracting the boys as well as girls, we will get the girls who failed in environment. But we need to find the ratio of boys with respect to ratio of girls who failed in the environment. So for that, so again we need to find the first step is we need to find, we need, they have already given the percentage of students who appeared for the drawing exam. So percentage of students who appeared for drawing exam is equal to 9%. So 9% is the percentage of students who appeared for drawing exam. This has been, we have got it with the help of a bar graph which is given. So out of 9%, that is 9/100 into the total number of students, that is total, they have given that 5000. So 5000 is the total which is given. So 9/100/5000, so this will be equal to 9/50. So 9/50 is nothing but 450. So 450 is the percentage of students who appeared for the drawing exam. But we, next thing is we need to find what percent of girls who appeared for the drawing exam. So next thing is we need to find the percentage of, that is the, we, they have already given the ratio of environment subject, which is the ratio is 5:4 is the ratio. So ratio, so ratio of students who appeared for exam is in the ratio, which is in the ratio 5:4. So 5:4 is the ratio. So in this particularly we need only the girls ratio. So the girls ratio, so here you can see 5:4, you can see the girls is 5. So 5 divided by total is 5 + 4 is nothing but 9 into the percentage of students who appeared for drawing exam, it is 450. So into 450, so 9 × 5 = 45, then 5 × 50 is nothing but 250. So 250 is the ratio of students who appeared for exam, that is we have found the girls. So this is the girls who appeared for the drawing exam. So this is the girls who appeared for drawing exam. So next thing is, but in the question they have told us to find the percentage of girls who failed in the environment. So, who failed? Sorry, it is environment exam. So environment exam, but our target is we need to find the girls who failed in the drawing exam. So girls who failed in drawing exam is equal to, so as we know that this is the percentage of students who passed in the exam, So which is nothing but 80 as well as 60. How to find the, that is the failed in drawing? It has been calculated by subtracting. So which is calculated as the percentage of students So that is the percentage of students, that is you, especially the girls, percentage of students, girls passed in exam. So girls passed in exam minus percentage of students, that is the percentage of boys passed. So which is written as, as you know that it is 80 as well as 60. So 80 as well as 60. So you need to find 80 minus 60 is nothing but 20%. So 20% is the girls who failed in the drawing exam. But as we know that the percentage of students, that is who appeared for drawing exam, we have found it as 450. So that is ratio of students who appeared for exam. The girls who appeared for the environment exam is 250, and we have found the girls who failed in the drawing is 20%. So we have found it in terms of percentage, but we need to find the number of girls who failed in drawing exam, which is calculated as 20 divided by 100 into 250 is the girls who appeared for drawing, that is environment exam. So then 10 to the 20, so then after that 25 into 2 is nothing but 50. So you can say that 50 is the number of girls, that is who failed in the drawing exam. But our question is we need to find the ratio of boys who passed in Hindi with respect to the girls who failed in the environment. So that is in the question they have told we need to find, that is the ratio, find the ratio of boys who passed in Hindi to the girls who failed in environment. So ratio of boys passed in Hindi is to girls failed in environment. So we have already found the ratio of boys who passed in Hindi exam. So the ratio of boys who passed in the Hindi exam, which is equal to 425 is the boys who passed in Hindi exam. So 425 is the boys who passed in Hindi exam is to girls who failed in the environment. So girls who failed in the environment is nothing but it's 50. Is to 50. So now you can cancel this. 5 tens are 50. 5 eights are 40. 5 fives are 25. Then 5 twos are 10. 5 ones are 5. 5 fives are 25. Sorry, 5 ones are 5, then after that 6, 7, 8, 3, so 5 sevens are 35. So therefore you can see we have found the ratio, it is 17:2. 17:2 is the ratio of the boys who passed in Hindi with respect to the girls who failed in the environment. So now quickly we shall see with the option. So the option which is given is 17:5, 17:2, 15:7 and 15:3. So we can say option B, that is 17:2 is the correct option, that is correct answer for this example. So thank you friends for watching, and do subscribe our channel for more updates.